Click on the three dashes in the top right hand corner and scroll down. Then click on Privacy Shortcuts and scroll down. And then click on See Your Activity Log and click on Filter. And then you can scroll down. And there you will see articles you have read. And there you see all of the articles that you have read in the past.